Sup guys? It's Killer B, Sir Kyle-a-Lot, Muscle Hamster. We're chilling, smoking some nude products. This one here is called... Can't really see that too well because the lighting is poor.
See if we can't make that a little better for you. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there you go.
Remote control lights are the shit. But, it's Nile tobacco. You can't really read it because my camera's out of focus a little bit. It's the chocolate mint flavor. I've never even heard of this stuff. I was in Roseburg, Oregon, which is a place you should avoid if you have the opportunity. And this is at the little smoke shop as I was picking up a grommet because I left mine at home and I needed the hose grommet because it's kind of hard to smoke with that one. Picked it up because, you know, gotta try new stuff. Otherwise, what are you living for, right? Masturbation and money. Those are two very good things. Fuck bitches, get money. Yeah. Anyways, we got it packed into my Vortex bowl. 3 chronic Coca-Cola's on top. Been going for a little while, meow. But since this is a new product, I'll make sure I get you a view of the cut. You can't really see it too well, but honestly, to me, it really looks like a Nocola Miso. It's got lots of juice on there, and it's got the same sort of juiciness to it. The cut is really similar to Nocola, the strips and stuff, but the strips are probably a little bit shorter. Smells mostly like mint, a little bit of chocolate in there. What do you think? Ha? We'll get my microphone in there, we'll see. Kind of here.
Smells very nice.
Smells nice?
Smells nice.
It smelled pretty good. I dig it. It's rad as fuck.
You can smell the mint and then like a little bit of the bitterness from the chocolate. It's not coming through too very strong, but it's there, and that's all you need.
Yeah, I dig it too. It's pretty good. It's pretty strong. It's pretty smooth. From what I smelt with the halfway almost make out with Kyle, and yeah, it's pretty good. I dig it. It's really good. Just do it. Just go buy some. Smoke it. It's delicious.
I have not seen any online vendors carry this, so you can't. I can't just be like, go to one and pick that up.
Beer
is good. But can't just tell you to go pick it up somewhere because it's not really how it works. Put that in your mouth. delayed reaction. But the smoke on it's actually pretty nice. I'd say it's about on par with Fantasia Ace of Spades.
Fuck his life. Fuck his life.
I got jokes, bitch.
Fuck his life.
I'd say. For the record, he said Alloy Podcast, as in Alloy Podcast.com.
Yes.
He's on it with his brother and
it's
some.
Metal. If you don't like metal, don't bother.
And if you don't know what a podcast is, stay off the damn computer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyways, I'd say that this is about on par with, like, Fantasia's Ace of Spades. Similar flavor, similar pretty much everything, except for this is about half the price. I picked this up for $2.99, I think, whereas Fantasia is going to run you about $6 for a 50 gram.
No gay stuff.
This may be not
the,
gay.
Maybe the not sexiest gay. Man sandwich ever, but it doesn't get any.
Not gay.
Yeah.
But, okay. Oh, what is that? But, you're used to it. You were in the Navy for, like, 6 weeks. But, getting decent clouds off of it. Good amount of flavor. Not too strong, but not too subtle.
Nice.
Not getting too much of a buzz yet, but we're kind of passing the hose a little bit.
Yeah. I kind of got one right now, but
not too bad.
I
smoke like a chimney, so nothing yet.
Yeah, I think that this is probably a little bit more than your average, like, Starbuzz. kind of thing, but I don't think it's quite on Nocla level as far as buzz goes. But I can't really say too much. I definitely don't think it's quite, like, definitely not Tangier's level, for sure, because Tangier's kind of knocks me on the ass really quick.
Delicious.
I actually really like the mint coming out of it because it's light, not overpowering like a lot of the mints that you do get.
Yeah, it kind of leaves a minty aftertaste too, so you're not left with a shitty tobacco taste in your mouth. Mm-hmm.
And not racist or anything, but if you're black, if you're black.
We're going to edit that out.
All right.
Maybe.
I don't think you can see the look of horror on my face right now, because this is going under my account, not these two jokers, but...
Yeah.
See this barrier? This is the acceptable barrier. I almost say acceptable.
He was edited. He was edited out, that's my fault.
Okay.
But, Oh, shit.
We got company, bitches.
Okay. Hookah review.
Yeah, we're doing a hookah review. Anyways... Just gonna wrap this up. Too many people here, meow. But I go overall. Overall, I would say do not be afraid to check out this brand. No, do not moon the camera. It's all of us here signing out. Nile Chocomint. It's decent.